Pain exists for a purpose. Pain cannot be neglected. Pain cannot be avoided. But the purpose of pain needs to be understood.